Finally, it's Lamb Shank Pizza and Loukoumades season in Marlborough, Massachusetts. By the way, our lamb shanks are the large 1.5-pound shanks slowly cooked in a savory tomato sauce that many people say are to die for. I really don't know why they use that term. Some people order the shanks 3 days in a row, and they're full of life. Along with the shanks, you'll find both lamb and chicken shish kebab, Spanakopita, spinach pie, tiropita, cheese pie, also huge pieces of Pasticho, Greek baked macaroni and cheese, and Greek-style green beans in tomato sauce, Greek-style roasted potatoes cooked in lemon and oil with spices, rice pilaf, stuffed grape leaves, meatballs, and much more. Of course, there's Mythos, Fix, and Bud Light beers, many Greek wines, ouzo, and tsipouro. Whatever your heart desires, but remember, we hope you save some room for delicious Greek desserts, all kinds of homemade Greek pastries and cookies, and the newest of all, chocolate glouraki. And remember, baklava sundaes. Oh, they are so good. To cool down, there's a frappe station, Greek iced coffee, and of course, delicious loukoumades, Greek fried dough balls with homemade honey syrup. Saints and Marjorie Greek Orthodox Church at the intersection of Cashman and Central Streets in Marlborough is holding its annual Grecian Festival, one of the oldest Greek festivals, and every year it's gotten better and better. More changes this year include a revamped gyro and souvlaki station under the tent in the middle of Central Street, right next to the live bands. Saturday night from 6 to 11 will feature Dimitra Aristidou's band and her favorite bouzouki player, Stavros Petridis, and guest star on bouzouki, Kosta Taslis. Sunday night, 6 to 11, will feature the Ted Chingris Band with another outstanding bouzouki player. On Saturday, the Boston Laikon Elinidon, a dance group that will perform at 3 and 5 p.m. that you don't want to miss. On Sunday, the famous Greek Pride Hellenic dance group from Rhode Island will perform from 3 to 5 p.m. Church guided tours Saturday and Sunday at 2 and 4 p.m. Bouncy house, face painting, and kid-friendly foods available. Greek souvenirs and a marketplace as well. ATMs are on the premises, and admission is always free. Come have fun with us. Oppa!
Oppa? You mean Oppalicious.